pulls back, tries to buy time. Pressure made by Hall. Yossi tries to send it back in deep. Vidal, strong shoulder, and he leveled his man. Trennan coming in. Stopped by Swayman. And down. And that is the defenseman. That is Jakub Zboril, who got absolutely crunched.
And he was
by Janot.
Yeah, and he just laid down there, and he barely even moved for a good 10 seconds. And you can see him now starting to try to get up, but not sure if he got the wind knocked out of him or what this situation is. But Tanner Janot, he's having trouble.
Took a hard hit.
Touching his knee there. See right here. Oh, I don't know if it went into the boards or he fell down funny, but you can see right, he just went shoulder to shoulder into the boards. He's down, he's touching his knee. It looks like he's obviously has some issue with that. That right leg is off the ice right now.
I was thinking upper body initially, but you're right, he's not putting any weight on one leg.
And he tapped his right knee when the trainer came out too, so might have went down funny.
So Zboril, one of the three first-round picks that the Bruins had in 2015. One of the other ones was Jake DeBrusk. And the third player, Zach Senishin, has not played for them this year. So Zboril down the tunnel.